Pickens Tartt in Livingston, Alabama, July the 24th, 1937, for the benefit of the Library of Congress in Washington.